Your stuffing is the worst I've ever had. I told you the president isn't even American. It's a proven fact. Chester A. Arthur is a Canadian. Salmon vanilla poisoning.
Holiday dinners. Drunk Uncle Joey's throwing his plate across the room. Everyone's fighting about politics. And you get asked to fix every computer in the house before you even get in the front door. So here's my 5 tips for being a technology hero this holiday season. Number 5, install the Chrome browser whether they want it or not. It automatically updates its internal Flash and Acrobat engines, the two most dangerous plugins on the internet, and I guarantee your relatives will never do it on their own. At the same time, install Qualys Browser Check and run a full scan of that too. Number 4, for some reason, relatives only have two kinds of antivirus situations. Commercial software that's been expired for 6 months, or two free apps that are just fighting each other. So put that in order and install the free version of Malwarebytes as well. Number 3, I'd bet a bucket of salmonella-filled stuffing that your relative's router password is set to password. So choose a secure password and tape it to the router. While you're in there, why don't you set it to WPA2 with a password they can understand instead of the 26-digit one they picked. Just remember to reset all their devices and tape that password to the place everyone else does, the fridge. Number 2, if you ever get tired of this situation, no, right mouse. No, your other right. Over the phone to your relatives, just install the free TeamViewer app. It's free and lets you fix their problems from your computer or even your smartphone so you don't have to drive 26 miles out of your way to their house. And finally, number 1. To really be a technology superhero this holiday, go out and buy a $12 USB hard drive enclosure. Slap in your old 500 gig hard drive. When you go over, install it on your computer, set up Windows to automatically back it up. This may seem like you're being overly generous to your in-laws, but think about it, you're only helping yourself. Because when their computer crashes or somehow a file deleted itself, the person that's gonna get called will be you.